I know. I know. I always play it safe. But lasagna is so good, okay? Don't come for me. Lasagna is really good, but you can get whatever you want. It's on me. Oh, thank you. Ready? Okay. Well, I will have the lasagna with the garden salad. Okay guys, so I'm back. I didn't actually go to the restroom, okay? That was just a way for me to segue out of this ASMR roleplay video, which is the first that I've ever done. So if you enjoyed that, let me know in the comments down below. Some people have been asking me to do some roleplays. And, you know, to be quite honest, I haven't been feeling like comfortable with it. But, it was fun. It was kind of fun. The way I styled it, I feel like it made it more watchable, I hope, because I get really weirded out when I watch role plays, like, because some of the people, they're just, like, too, like, up close to the camera, and, like, so, like, like, yeah, like, I don't even know what that means, but anyway, I'm getting sidetracked. 2 years of me being on YouTube. I'm really proud of that, really happy that I can say that. So I just wanted to celebrate with you guys, and I wanted to take a moment aside from the roleplay to genuinely thank you guys from the bottom of my heart so much for everyone who has seen me from the beginning making stupid sketches and sketches that meant the world to me at the time, but excuse me, but I've grown a lot since the beginning of my channel, and there's still a lot more growing that I have to do, so I'm really happy, and I hope that you guys will join me along that journey. So I wanted to finish off this little ASMR mukbang type of thing that's going on here and celebrate with a little cake that I got, which is this little cake, and I got number 2 candle. I wanted to light it and eat the cake with you. I don't know, there's not much else to say. Let me just put the wick up. Okay, so Every time I eat chocolate cake, I think of that scene from Matilda. So traumatizing. It's a very small cake. What's to come. As always, I love you guys very much, and I will see you on the next one.